Kota New York, pusat niaga Amerika Serikat, selama ini dikenal sebagai kota yang tak pernah tidur. Meski akibat COVID, kota ini pun memasuki hibernasi panjang selama 2020. Kini dengan mulai beredarnya vaksin oleh Pfizer, lalu Moderna, ada harapan baru pandemi segera teratasi.
The most important New Year's resolution I could possibly offer you: in the month of January 2021, we will vaccinate 1 million New Yorkers. 1 million people we will reach in January. This city can do it. The amazing healthcare professionals of this city are ready. We're going to set up new sites all over the city on top of the many, many sites that are already operational.
Pemerintah negara bagian lain juga merencanakan kampanye vaksinasi masing-masing.
Distribusi vaksin yang relatif cepat dan juga mulai divaksinasinya, banyak kelompok masyarakat rentan membawa optimisme ke Wall Street maupun Main Street. Ada harapan bahwa pada pertengahan tahun setidaknya pandemi bisa sudah mulai terkendali.
Kerusuhan yang sempat melanda gedung Capitol bahkan tak menggoyahkan sentimen positif saat ini.
I'm just mesmerized at this. I can't believe what's going on in the marketplace after what's taking place in Washington. I mean, here we have the Capitol under siege. We have the President of the United States who delivered to his supporters a very defiant speech saying that he would never concede to an illegitimate president, and yet the market is ignoring this. I want to think that maybe the market investors think, well, this is going to blow over by the end of the day, and that President-elect Biden will be certified by Congress, and we look forward to more stimulants and perhaps a big infrastructure deal.
Tapi di luar optimisme, tetap ada kewaspadaan soal dampak ekonomi berkelanjutan akibat pandemi.
Elevated unemployment is going to be with us long after the virus is put behind us. It's 2021 is going to be a better year for sure, but it's going to take the first half of the year to really build that momentum. The economy did slow a bit here in the fourth quarter with the rise in virus cases. There's a lot of question as to what first quarter of 2021 is going to look like. But beyond that, the prospects do start to improve, but it's just going to take some time.
Dengan kemenangan dua kandidat senator Partai Demokrat di Georgia, maka Presiden terpilih Joe Biden akhirnya bekerja sama dengan DPR dan Senat di bawah rekan-rekan separtainya, Partai Demokrat. Dengan demikian, lebih mudah baginya menggulirkan stimulus susulan dan juga agenda terkait. Dari Washington DC, Bapak Purwadi, VOA.